How would you characterize the art market today?
It's in great shape. I think by all accounts, it's a healthy market. It's a market that's broadening, and there's collectors at all levels, from entry to, you know, mega collectors seem to be quite active. I mean, we had a great year, and I think the general market is in terrific shape right now.